Hey artists, here's a reminder that not everything has to be a success. I was super excited about this painting until it totally fell apart. And instead of totally giving up on it, I said, hey, I'm gonna throw it out anyways, may as well try some new things out. And while some of the new techniques didn't work out super well, I still had a lot of fun and learned a lot along the way. And that's still worth it to me.